at it.
Make sure everything's working, because it does not look like it's working. Why are you not working? Why are you not on? Hello? Okay, there we go. This is not on. That's so weird. That's good. I like have to doubly make sure. Okay. Hey, bud. Oh, you're dark as fuck. Hang on. Let's fix this. I guess that's better. Still working good. Let me, let's see, let's center this a little bit better. Well, not that way. Oh, but that's not where I'm sitting. Not quite that far. And that's good, right? Let's put Danny in the corner. Here we go. That's better. That's much better. Ooh, wrong way. All right. Now we're real streamers. Ah, yes, of course. We gotta do the proto relic today. Oh. Oh, right. That's just the choco grass thing. Ooh, men in robes. What's up? Robed figures are shambling towards some unknown destination. Find out exactly what it is. Should you wish to give a group a nudge? Okay.
I'm just trailing them.
You heard, Chaggy. That's the plan. At least till they get to wherever they're
going. Yo. Oh, this is obnoxious.
Getting sleepy, are we?
With how slow they walk, who wouldn't?
Can run on ahead and play scout.
But stay where we can see you.
Ever since we left the Vale, never should have dropped me an electric stick.
Can I just, like, go up this road that they're clearly going? This is so obnoxious! That's so funny. Okay, well, we're gonna be here for a while, I guess. This is like the most Final Fantasy thing of all time, though, that I can think of. Stupid shit like this. Where are you going? Wait. Huh?
Wait. Can these guys do anything?
Oh, damn it. Where'd they go?
Hey, so what kind of stuff do you think they're thinking about?
The black robes? I don't know. The proto relic, maybe?
I doubt they're losing.
Or is that all we had to do?
They're doing. Probably better that way.
Sad, but true.
Oh, there they are.
I'll bet they've seen some things.
Reduced to their instincts. Like animals.
Man. Screw Shinra.
Damn right.
Me trying to do this right now one-handed. I wonder how much this shoving is actually helping. What's up, Vanny?
Oh, no need to worry then.
If I may put your mind at ease.
Hell yeah. Can I stop following these guys? Can I just assume this is where they're going? Apparently there is a mechanic in this game where you literally push these guys. Like, look. Yeah. They're so slow that you're like, go! And it's the funniest thing ever. Go! Get in there!
Yeesh, what a mess.
I am, you're right. Yeah, I actually just clipped the 15-minute segment from yesterday and sent it to them. Because they have no idea what happened. Hey, Duncan. I should probably analyze these guys. Christ, he's pissed. I actually think this game would be fairly fun to speedrun. It's currently sub 7 hours.
Harder one, looks like.
And it's only gonna come down. Follow them around some more.
Whoa there. Hey, you notice? Only some of them have number tats.
Based on what I've seen in Evilheim, victims of Mako poisoning and subjects of Shinra experiments make up the majority of their number. The presence or lack of tattoos could be a clue.
Huh.
No one should be marked like cattle. No one.
Poor 13.
For real.
I've located another group not far from your location. I ask that you accompany them to their objective. They may lead us to yet another fragment.
All right, three more to go. Airstrip Amblers. the next. And I guess instead of like pushing them, I can just take my time and like wander around and grab things. They're not moving unless I'm like directly behind them. Great. Okay, let's push them. Come on, get in the line.
I gotta say, this is really bumming me out.
What? Is it just a meme?
These black robes, they all smell the same, more or less.
Because of the Mako, you think?
Could be, but I doubt it. Their scent is, I don't know, heavier? To me, a person's scent is one of their most defining features. But all these guys smell almost identical.
Hey, what do I smell like?
Like them.
I smell like you. Something was that.
And me?
Yeah.
What? What? Do I smell like rotten eggs or something?
What is it, Red? Tell us. You got some news to share? Tell it to the class.
Underneath those robes.
Yeah. All that black's gotta be stifling.
Oh, it is.
Oh, here's the door.
And believe, hotter than a friggin' oven.
I had seen this door earlier, actually, and I was kind of curious what it was for.
Pretty crazy.
Some did. Not all.
We ran into a bunch before you joined, Yuffie.
In Midgar? I saw my fair share when I was there, too. Never came across them before that, though. Now that I think about it.
Live next to one for a bit.
I wonder if I just need to get one to trigger it. Nah, it looks like it needs to be all. We're coming. Walk faster!
Way inside would be by sea.
And Selena's got us covered.
Let's go. I don't think I've ever gone down here. This is just where we caught the chocobo and then we dipped, right? Oh, hey. That's something. I get down here.
Easy.
Ah, oh, damn it.
Put up a fight. There's more to me. Are you a fist?
Oh, fuck.
Just want to beg for mercy. You're gonna get what's coming to you. You can't fault him for trying.
Yeah.
all the way over there. Ooh. What's up here? Oh shit, wrong button. Aha, here we go. This is dark as fuck. Here. It doesn't look like there's anything anyways. Oh, I just gotta fight this enemy. Dodging that shit. Too. Oh. I think I looked over here already. Oh, there's another door. Here we go.
Dang, they're in here too?
Oh, they're in here? Where? Oh. Door is locked from the other side. Oh, there's a random spurt of water, and that's good enough. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. Disempowerment ring. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Kind of was hoping for a little bit more there. Here we go. No. Where's the water? No. my ass, dude. Attacks faster, please. I'll just keep dodging everything you got. Hey, more rooms. Don't look like there's anything. Hey, where are we going, friends? Oh shit. Bro, it's amazing that these guys aren't extinct yet. Come on. It's fine until there's three of them, man. Every time. Another one.
Hey, Cloud?
Yeah?
These guys and Sephiroth are related somehow. Like, connected on some really weird, deep level. Right?
Seems so.
Seems so?
I don't have proof, just a hunch. But the more I see, the more I know I'm right.
Just one more reason why we gotta put a stop to that crazy bastard.
At least this one's straightforward. There's no mini game. I almost wish there was a mini game though. It feels a little off that it's just following these ribbed guys around. Because the Proto Relic quest has been like very much known for being very lore based, and this one's just kind of like, yeah, it's just a bunch of dungeons. Where are we going, buds? At least so far.
Something's not right.
Oh, it's these guys. I love how the other ones are like, yeah, we're just gonna keep going now. No, I can't escape. I'm just trying to heal. Fuck. Bro, I just want to move. Let me move. Oh my god, please.
It's on you.
I really wish they did something about stun locking in this game. It's just a lot. It's a lot of doing nothing. Yes.
Well, now, this I did not expect. My precious specimens. And you, Chadley.
Model
number CDA6, was it? Or
oh shit.
7, perhaps. One, two, three, four, five, six. Aha! Yes, lucky number 7. You and your brothers are just full of surprises, aren't you? Don't be shy now. Open up and let me see what makes you tick. There's a good boy.
Wait, so Chadley? What is it? Was Chadley a real person?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Look.
Or is he just hacking into him? Huh.
It seems our roped friends are on the move again. You'd best follow closely behind. I would hate for any of them to run afoul of one of Hojo's experiments. Please, keep them from harm.
Oh, thank God, no more shoving. I just keep going this way.
Hey, I heard from before. Where'd they go?
Killed by fiends, maybe. Forced to fuse with them.
Hojo's dead.
Now what?
Hmm.
got any idea what's up here?
Old lighthouse. No, never things. Never checked it out myself, though.
I wonder if there's
found
a
the
tea
shelf.
Room.
A what?
A tea room. In Wutai, you can't throw a ninja star without hitting at least a couple, you know? Tea's always free. The food, on the other hand, that's how they get ya.
That's so. Well, I don't think we're gonna find one here. Or anywhere else nearby.
Ooh.
I wonder if you could, like, kidnap one of these guys. If you could just push them to the end of the world in the opposite direction. Yo, what's up, Claxy? We're just pushing men. We're pressing pickle, as Vanny appreciates. As you do. Yeah, as one does, indeed. Vanny, did you, Vanny. Laxie, did you get to see, the clip where I broke the game, by the way? I posted it in the blue dot. It's never safe. Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Don't pull any punches. Magnificent Abra pose. And our other.
Yo, what's up, Alron? Yeah, literally just stopped working. Oh, do I have to do all three of them? Pay attention to the valves line. Okay. Do I just have to put the red on top, maybe? Still in beta, yeah, exactly. Triple A title, by the way. Yep, okay, that is it. Oh. Okay. Well, that was lucky. That just happened to work out. It was actually a puzzle, and I didn't even know it.
Beastie, 12 o'clock.
Jesus Christ. Fucking AC 130 coming in. Can I steal? It's fun, not worth it. Shield. What the fuck does shield do? Toggle data. I wish I could like highlight it to see it. It's probably in like the main menu. Okay, magic still works though. Thunder should finish it. There we go. Part 3, one more to go. And then we're going into the main quest after this. This is like the last thing we had to do.
Did they multiply?
Reunion. Oh shit, it's him. From Calm.
Rodan. Hey, snap out of it. Wait, the guy from Calm?
Is he Mako poisoned?
No. He's a former soldier.
He calls to me. I must answer. The reunion. It's time.
He was getting treatment in Nibelheim too?
You good?
Define good.
Huh. I found another gathering of these individuals. The largest yet. It would appear that they're headed for the coastline. Do you think you could investigate for me?
Will do. It's time. Time we checked it out.
Across the water.
Why?
I mean, they might make it.
Maybe. Guys are nothing if not tenacious.
Where are they even trying to go?
They got nothing else going on.
That island. That's where they're being called.
What? How do you know that?
I got a feeling, is all.
Kind of funny, I don't know if you guys noticed.
Let's check it out.
So, this is a new camera. I'm kind of curious what you think. Is it like better quality or not? But I don't know if you noticed, it has some kind of effect. Where it's like, it's got like a radiating halo that I'm currently tracing with my finger. Going on. I don't know like what's causing it behind me, but it's kind of funny. Am I Jesus? I might be. Where are we going? Oh, that's a lot of rogue men.
So many of them.
No, that's my body. You can't do that. Hey, is there another one? Nice.
You want us to go that way?
I got you, bud. No problem. But first, we must pet. Yeah. Are they pointing this way? Ha, up there. Now, where are you fellers off to? Aha, even higher. Oh, what the fuck?
What are they?
Are they gonna ride to their location by dragon back? No. Final piece. Interesting that the proto relic is actually like part of the Sephiroth thing. Huh. Bro, if I didn't like you, that's ban worthy. But I love you too much for that. Oh shit. They're back. The fuck are you doing here? This is a side quest. Holy shit. It's him. Oh shit. I did not heal before this. Okay, weakness is fire. Oh, it's got a lot of weaknesses actually. Perfectly blocking his attacks will cause him to stumble. Okay. Fuck. This is a cloud angle, huh? Wait, is it dodge or block? Oh, block. I actually have like no mana though. Oh, Jesus Christ. Almost dead, but I don't think he's actually almost dead. Or maybe he is. I feel like he's got multiple forms. He's always got multiple forms. He hasn't even pulled out a weapon yet. Inspiring even. Yep, here we go. Is he going back? He'll be back. That was definitely just the first one. Alright.
Find me the black material cloud.
The longest loading screen of all time. Only one.
Right. Yeah. We have to find it. And soon.
Very nice, very nice. Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's crazy. So all we have left is Corel region and a little bit of Gungaga and Cosmo Canyon. Quests, but I'm gonna put those on the back burner. We're gonna go do some main quest stuff now. I think it's time. Gotta do something. Oh, you know what I kind of wanted to do? I kind of wanted to look for the last of the Choco weed. Some. Only five left. Oh. Oh, okay. You can't actually go this way on Chocobo back. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the next area. Okay. Let's go to Corral. Oh, it's date night. Who do you guys think it's gonna be?
You'd better rest up before.
The way I see it is, at the end of the day, if I really want to see all the dates, I can just look them up on YouTube, so I think I can just do this and not care, whoever I get.
Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust you. Knock him dead.
I wonder who I'm gonna end up on a date with. I kinda like not knowing. That's funny. Oh fuck, we're going to the other side.
Here. Cloud's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am.
Am I about to give Cloud a bath? Man, I just want to look at Zack's materia.
Aerith sure does sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because of Cloud. He's still sick.
He saw it on the other side. He saw this.
Please. You gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but... You said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why is that?
Because...
Uh-oh. Don't say
it. She'll die if she wakes up.
What?
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
Promise not to tell?
What's going on, Marlene?
When she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her.
Huh?
Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time. He almost does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But...
when did she start being able to tell the future?
That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh, okay.
I did!
Don't worry, I believe you. With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what the scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long. And gray.
Of all the people.
Game is so fucked, man.
Zach, did you see? They're blooming.
Would you look at that?
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's,
Yeah, a doctor.
Close enough, I suppose.
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it... without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on him while I'm gone, okay?
And now that he's gone, they're gonna wake up.
Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
No promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't. Make sure that you're back by dinner.
Yo, what's up, Ethan? None so far. Today's a good day. Actually, I found the glitch. Where's Zack now? Mm-hmm. We're back in Midgar.
I thought about what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually. About how it's up to each of us
to find our own purpose in life. Because in Avalanche, I think I've found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care, Biggs.
No, I didn't. That's not what I meant. Gotta find Elmira.
Yes, I agree. I've been saying that since the remake. Is literally Charlie Sheen. I'm glad it's not just me. That's how fucked my chat is. All right, date time, I think.
Those are some pattern marks. You must have been out like a light. You know, there's a showing of Loveless about to start. And I've got 2 tickets to it. We should go. Also, the Skywheel's running a special for couples, limited time only.
For couples? As in...
I'll leave that up to your imagination. It's more fun that way.
What about the others?
Forget about them. For now, anyway. Come on.
Yeah, that was something in Remake. So originally, there would only be like 2 or 3 slots. And it wouldn't show like extended materia. In this game, they took it to a whole new level and specifically were like, yo, whatever your materia is, that's what's going in. Like, so we have 6. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4 blue, or 4 green, a blue, and a purple. And there's some love triangle side plot or something. It's not side plot, it's the plot. I don't know what you're talking about. And it's not a triangle, it's more like a hexagon. It's a ban if you don't know all the lore, true. Everybody loves Cloud. It's like headcanon that there's actually a scene where Cloud and Tifa fuck in this game. Or not in this game, but in OG. It's like very suggestive. How much did they change the story from the original? Not really at all. There's just extra context around it that kind of changes it. I don't know how to describe it. It's really not that different, but there's definitely a lot of details and stuff that are missing from the original. Or sorry, the other way around, that are added. Like, this date right here happens in the original. But I'm sure the details are going to be different.
And here we are!
Welcome to the Golden Theater.
I gotta keep, gotta move down my chat box.
A special production of Loveless G Edition.
Attention, our special showing of Loveless G Edition will begin shortly. All ticket holders, please make your way to the theater.
Audience members will also be invited to...
Are you here to see Loveless?
And before Jessie's here. Jessie also loved Cloud, but she's dead now. Supposedly.
Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom. Please speak to a member
come
of
on,
the staff
come on.
At your earliest convenience. Thank you.
It's VR.
Attention.
Oh wait, is that Aerith?
Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Oh my god, she's gonna be in it?
Me?
Yeah, so she does die in part one, but Biggs also, or I should say, Charlie Sheen also died, and he's alive right now. At least he's alive in a parallel universe. So, like, anything could happen, you know? That's why I say supposedly. So, the scene you saw before this with Zack, I think is some kind of parallel universe. There's some weird shit going on. Because Zack also dies in his game. Sorry if that's a spoiler for anybody. But also, if you're here, you're here for the spoilers anyways, right? Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. If anybody's here, chances are they either don't care or already know. Dude, that looks like Jesse. And that's the part she played, the angel. That could be Jesse. Unless they just gotta look alike. No, Jesse, like, the Jesse we were just talking about. The one that likes Cloud and is friends with Biggs and Wedge.
Jesse, we have to cook.
I think that's her. I don't know. Yeah, that one. Watch this, being in this parallel universe, she actually was never in Avalanche and never met Cloud or anybody, so it's gonna be like, oh, who are you people? Oh wait, or it's just VR and it's not even real. It's just a recording.
Damn.
Yeah.
She was a star.
Damn. I completely forgot about that fact. Yeah. And she wasn't even there. She ditched him.
A mechanical metropolis built of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Garia. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew larger and ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfred was the traveler's name. In search of the goddess's blessing, he had journeyed forth alone. He flung himself into the fray in the hope of becoming a hero. only to be flung in jail and branded a felon.
Choose your path. Test your might. Oh, this is a... this is a minigame, huh? Please don't be a Souls game. Please don't be a Souls game.
Come, my faithful blade. Join me in the dance.
It's gonna be a fucking Souls game. Watch. Oh, okay. Combo 2. Combo 3. Is it just a rhythm game? I actually like this better than a rhythm game because it's basically just do it as fast as you possibly can.
To proceed or not to proceed?
I guess we're gonna proceed. Not much else choice, huh? I'll hone your skills to do it again.
These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free.
God damn it.
Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Alfred, are you unharmed?
I just want to point out, I'm pretty sure you can go on a date with, like, Red 13.
How did you find me?
And Barrett. And I want to see what this looks like with them.
Your woeful cries could not fail to reach mine ears.
Also, Final Fantasy IV shout out. She actually looks like Rosa, too, funny enough. She looks identical to Rosa. Oh, shit.
Pray take not another
step,
gentle princess.
Arvidos.
This is so funny. Yes.
Would the cur defy his captain?
I, by the grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
It's a talking dog. That's good enough, right? Select my opponent.
Pride goeth before the fall, and I, Garm, shall deliver.
This is so funny.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar.
Got him. Setting the bar as low as it talks. Wait, what do you mean?
Bravo! What a splendid
show!
Yeah. Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps
His dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then. Ha! Hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
Basically saying, she's gonna die no matter what. Aerith definitely dies. Probably not in this game, but in the end. It's possible she dies right at the end. From what I've heard, it ends right around that area.
Remarkable display of swordsmanship. Enough to
thank you, thank you.
Once and for all, he had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado. Friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I haven't heard anybody talk of spoilers or anything.
Join us in our conquest of despair. Spectacular. Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love. And so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
Choose your beloved. That's funny. I gotta watch later on YouTube what all the choices do.
Alfred.
Cease this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above. Let my blade strike true.
Is Kate Sith evil? Hang on. I'll talk about Kate Sith in a moment. Oh, I didn't make it all the way. Fuck. Yeah, that's actually hard. Unless that is full. Wasn't full earlier. Damn. Maybe it is full. Oh! What? What? I was not prepared for this! Okay, cool. Was that Phoenix? That looked like Final Fantasy 16 Phoenix. So, nice. Kate Sith is, technically...
I consign you to the abyss.
He's technically a Shinra spy.
Truly.
He's Reeves. One of kinda like, how would you even describe him? He's like kinda high up. He's kinda like a secretary in a way.
Will the goddess grant you her blessing?
But he doesn't like Shinra and is actually like on our side.
Shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Yeah, he's like remote controlled, so Reeves is just sitting at his desk, hanging out.
Alfred, look.
He is a double agent, but he is ultimately on our side, at least in OG.
Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Was that a Final Fantasy VIII reference? When's Aerith gonna sing her song, though? Here it is, right? Part of me expected it to just be Japanese. I do kind of hate the fact that this singer sounds nothing like Aerith, though. So to compare to Final Fantasy VI, because there's a situation where a character actually sings a song within the game, and she doesn't sound very beautiful like this, and it's not supposed to be because she's not a fucking singer. Just like how Aerith's not a fucking singer. You know what I mean, though? I know it's a nitpick, but that's just me. I like how they did it in Final Fantasy VI. I wish they did it like that in this. Don't fuck with my emotions like that. I would rather have Aerith's voice actor attempt to sing that song. In before it actually is her voice actor and I'm just an idiot. And then you save that version for the credits. That's how that works.
Go on.
Oh, whoops. Overall, that was really cool, though.
What an experience.
We still got more, though.
Could even call it life-changing.
Got the Ferris wheel.
Maybe you ought to go pro.
You know? I just might.
Attention! The Sky Wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Uh-oh. We gotta hurry.
Last call, folks!
Thank you for joining us for tonight's
Where you going?
Special performance of Loveless. If you'd like to continue the magic this evening, you're invited to use your tickets to the show for one free ride on the Skywheel. Enjoy a stunning view of the gold saucer and the dazzling night sky.
His name is Square, and I'll get you there. And away we go.
Oh, I'm ready to ride. I wonder how many people have fucked on a Ferris wheel. You know, like the Mile High Club?
Okay. So, shall we?
Probably more than two. Oh, Cloud, why are you like that?
What do you think this does?
Yeah, right? Socially unaware.
Wow, this is incredible.
No. Oh, all right, that was pretty fucking smooth though. Just fucking do it, man.
Check it out. This is insane.
Chocobo racing's nothing like that.
Well, you would know.
Bro, if this was a QTE, it would just be every 2 seconds, poor, 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 poor.
So much. Isn't it? You surprised me at first. You were just like him, and... you. The way you walked. The way you carried yourself. Whenever I looked at you, I saw him. But you're not him. And that's okay. Because right now, I want to be with you. And I'm trying so hard to find you.
But I'm right here.
He's so dumb!
Yeah, you are. But...
I wish this game had, like, Final Fantasy VIII.
Hey, did Tifa talk to you about,
Yeah, bring up Tifa right now, you fucking idiot.
Hey. He said he remembers Zach.
Oh, she did.
How they were friends 5 years ago. What? I don't think so. At least not about anything important.
Oh.
By the way, your ex-boyfriend's dead. Good timing, Cloud.
Just till the ride's over.
Oh! Oh, I thought it was going on the thigh. Holy shit, they're holding hands! Dude, what a smooth motherfucker. He did it. Dude, that's like third base in Final Fantasy, isn't it? Not completely clueless. Insane.
Hey, thanks for tonight.
It's kind of funny.
But I didn't do anything.
I wonder how far, like... ESRBT would allow them to go.
We'll show him tomorrow.
They'd be allowed to kiss, right? Square just doesn't want it to happen. Might even be home base, let's be real. Like, what is the farthest a T game could go? Could they make out? Could he even put his hand on her thigh? Is that allowed? I truly wonder. Where does suggestive themes draw the line?
Full disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land.
Yeah.
But I do now, and seriously. Wow, find of the century.
You never know. That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a lot.
Like they just show Cloud's ankles and then the pants just drop, fade out. Are one and the same. How sick would that be?
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
Both Tifa and Aerith in the room.
I understand the keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event.
Keanu, how are you liking the game so far, by the way? I assume you're playing through it. Or have already beaten it.
I have an idea.
Thought it was raining, but it was just ambient sounds. Game of rebounds. Beat it last week, nice.
Alright, let's bring this one home.
Yeah, I think I'm like... probably like 77 hours deep right now. And the date. I don't want to. One member of your team. Fuck, I don't want Aerith on my team for this. I didn't take that into consideration. I really love it. I do have a couple of complaints still. But far less complaints than Remake. And it's funny because a lot of the complaints I have are things that were also a problem in Remake that they just failed to fix. Specifically with combat. Yeah, I think we're fine. This shouldn't be that hard. We're pretty over-leveled at this point. Oh shit. He said no. Oh, you're new to the series? Wait, do you mean the Final Fantasy series or the 7 series? Why did I think you speedran Final Fantasy X or something? Yeah, this is pretty sick. Oh, okay. Also, take what I say with a grain of salt because I am not a huge fan of action games. Like, anything Dark Souls makes me want to tear my hair out. Oh, that's a reference. Yeah, my biggest complaints have been, like, the whole stun lock situation. when you have more than two enemies on the same screen and you get attacked by things. Have you played 12? So one of the things that I was like, I wish they brought back from 12 was the whole targeting laser situation. Because I find that you could see in the corner, like, it said flamethrower right there. Like, but I couldn't tell if it was targeting me or somebody else on my team. It'd be nice to just have lasers, like, telling me, oh, this person is targeting this person. I still feel like there's a couple times where dodge roll is not as useful as I feel like it should be. Or just hard to know when the timing is, but that could just be a player diff, honestly. That's about it though. And my Oh my god. My other complaint is some of the minigames, but, like, not every minigame can be a hit, you know? And I get that. Yeah, just more readability, right? Holy fuck, they're so fast. I feel like the lock-on system could be a little bit better picking targets, but I have no suggestion for how to do that, so, like, I'm just complaining about things that I don't have the answer to, which is unhelpful. Me too. Especially with the toupee. The music is so good in this game. This game does a really good job of varied styles in a way that in the past I've complained about them for doing. Final Fantasy 13 2 was very similar in that it had a lot of varied styles, and Vanny's gonna hate me for this, but they never felt well done. They almost felt like satire of themselves, and this game does such a better job of it, in my opinion. Yeah.
Taking it to the ground. Now this one. shambles. Cornel is his last greatest hope. His last chance to escape his cruel, heartless fate. We need to end this contest quicker. So we can get this man this sexy face.
Oh, I just noticed the name, the Donberry. That's so funny. Jesus Christ. It's okay, I have safety bit on Cloud, so that's not gonna happen to everybody. Not like that, you ain't. Nice angle on that, by the way, that backflip. They knew what they were doing. I know. It's so sad because I know it won't happen, but I want multiplayer Queen's Blood.
Don't underestimate it.
I can't believe I'm saying it because I'm one of the biggest Triple Triad fans, but I actually like Queen's Blood more. Really goes to show you just how good Queen's Blood is. See if I can slow him.
Oh no, you don't.
Damn. I just barely missed it.
Wow.
my god, this is the longest cast time of all time. Barely miss it. Damn it. Fuck. Where am I? Oh, she was in there too. Kind of did that in opposite order, but oh well. Have fun, Keanu. Hopefully it's not too bad. That was kind of nice because now I can't be knocked down. This is such a good ability. I can just spam shit. Level 9. I forgot about that.
Or should we rip them off? That or smash them maybe?
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
Yeah, you would be into that, Red. Uh-oh.
We did it! We won!
Of course we did.
We did it.
No high five for us? Oh, I was gonna say. Suspicious.
Thanks to you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
That's a lot of hugs.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
Yeah.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Oh, come on, Elena.
Seriously?
You give that back right now.
No, you don't. Come and get it. Too slow. Shame on you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
No. You motherfucker. Wait, is he on our side though?
What the hell?
Now we gotta track him down.
He just took off.
Alright. Yuffie, Nanaki, with me. The rest of you deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Ah, my other least favorite part about this game, party selection locked.
It's time to get some payback for the mine.
But I understand why.
A grudge match then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate.
That's so funny. Is this breaking the fourth wall?
Entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities. Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
So funny. Can I rest on her bench?
You think you can hurry it up?
You should have run.
Just let me kick your ass already.
We'll make it quick.
You think you could hurry it up?
Can I rest on her? Yeah. Shit, Aerith doesn't even have a summon anymore. And magic. Let's give her Leviathan. Yeah, Leviathan. I feel like I haven't gotten an Aerith weapon in so long. I have. I'm just an idiot. Wow. Cool. That's pretty good, actually. ATB award? Holy fuck. Can't believe this whole time I had a better one. Someone does not have a materia in slot. Oh, yes, they do. I forgot. Okay.
Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic. Then, without further ado.
You check your finals.
Dude, who's humming right now? Is that rude? Pretty much, yeah. That's been my strategy every time I face them, actually. Come on. Damn. Wait, what? What is happening? What is happening in the background, dude? This is so funny.
Thank you.
Oh, what? Phoenix down. What the fuck? Get out of here, dude. Oh, come on. Fucking kill her again, dude. Dude, this never ends. Rufus?
Yep.
No dog?
Whoa.
Oh, there it is.
Mr. President, what are you doing here?
You're still a Shinra employee. At least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait inside.
My number this time?
Let's see how much of a pain in the ass this 1v1 is.
But this boss is cutthroat! It's corporate downsizing with a vengeance! You want to escape with the action? Don't even think about leaving your seat. In fact, don't even blink! We're going to lose
the ship! Alright. I hate these types of fights.
Let's do this.
See that, folks? That's what's important to that cloud right where we want it off. Can't think of it.
I hate these types of fights so fucking much. They said, oh, hey, play Dark Souls. Oh, there we go. Tried to cancel it, but I buffered too many inputs, I guess. Nice. I got plenty of MP. Bro, fuck off. Oh, now I'm dead because it just ate my entire ATB bar. I fucking hate this shit so fucking much. Hello?
Vision is
Bro, that one didn't even say a title. It literally knocked me up before I could do anything. I dodged it! I hate this. I hate this so much. This is exactly what they did wrong with the game. Okay, so like, he just doesn't have an opening there? Again, and just no title at all. Oh, now I'm poisoned. Very nice. I have to dodge this, or I'm fucked, right? Just kidding. I can't even. Nice. Very nice. Am I dead? Dude, the window is just so short. Just didn't give me any pressure there. That would have been more than that. Bro, it's like, you look for a window and he just counters it anyways. It's like his window to actually punish him is not clear at all. Like, there is no counter stance. He just does it. Whenever his window is open, with no indication of what that window is. And also, I'm trying to use ranged attacks so I don't get countered. But I can't actually control when Cloud uses a ranged attack, which is a terrible design for this kind of thing. And I don't understand why you can't just have a button to use a ranged attack versus a regular attack.
I don't know if I would do All bark, and still no fight.
I'm just over here trying to heal, but I'm not gonna be allowed to do that, am I? Damn it, dude. I'm dead. I'm actually just dead. Nice. He's gonna hit me as I'm trying to heal, isn't he? Yep. Okay, we're fine. At least it didn't knock down. Oh, fuck me. Ah, yes, and now I just lose. Okay, cool. Let me out, please. I can't move. I literally can't move! How the fuck does that stagger? This game makes me want to hate it more and more. It really does. There's so many just crucial points where I'm like, I don't even want to play this game right now. And this is one of them. I clicked the wrong fucking button. So fucking pissed off right now. This is miserable.
Are you ready to duke it out? Fantastic! And without further ado...
Dun, 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 dun.
Here we go!
Coming! That's it! This one's for you!
try and dodge that. Bro, like... actually lives forever, I guess. Like, where is the window? Yeah, I wish I could hit him, though. Bruh, he gets pressured and then immediately counters my attack. How does that make any sense? Makes no sense where the opening is. Shut the fuck up, dude. He just immediately gets to attack. I don't understand. Let's go, Bahamut. Get this? No. Either my stomach's growling or the president's hoops has joined the fray.
Well trained, don't you think?
You can't bite the hand that feeds.
And yet here you are. Really though, it's best to my message. Good luck.
Stuck on the wall. Well, this might help us. 2-on-1. This is 2-on-2, bro. Easy. Get cheesed as fuck.
Enough of this farce.
So, are we gonna go after him?
Not yet.
first.
We find Kate Sith, right?
Yeah, when in doubt, use a god. Exactly. Unfortunately, that's all I have time for because that took like an hour. So, I'm gonna heal.
Head to our entrance counter to learn more.
I bet this chapter is like almost done. About 15 minutes left in the chapter, yeah. Yeah. That's it for today. Good progress. Ugh, some more annoying ass fights. And that pretty much secures the fact that, man, this game would be so much better if they just figured out how to make fun battles that are hard. They still haven't figured that out. Go find someone to raid. Hallelujah. See you guys tomorrow.